Hello and welcome. Today I show you the Maxi Cozy Titan Pro, and it's the color Authentic Red. This, okay, it's a preference here. So the box arrived from, I ordered it from the internet because it was much cheaper to buy it online than to buy it in a local store. Really, it was almost half price online. So let's see what's in the box. Opening it with a key. This is a small hack there. Just to, if you don't have a knife, you can use a key to open any tape. Looks fresh, yeah. It's brand new.
Looks fresh.
It's not used. It has this packaging to keep it protected. Best thing I liked about this car seat was this. This is nice. It's soft there, so there is no hard touch any on the sides. And also, they say that it has a very well protected sides and everything. So, okay, this is the car seat. It looks okay. It looks brand new, like the box was never opened from the factory. It was made in China, by the way, as you saw in the box. Lots of things are made in China now, but it's made by the company, the parent company of Maxi Cozy, and it's original. And this is a cup holder. That's a nice bonus. I didn't really figure out how to install this, but okay. This is the standards. And that's a really nice booklet. And it shows the chair is made from 9 months to 12 years, or 9 kilos to 36 kilos. Like this, you don't have to change the car seat all the time. The first one, this 0 to 13 kilos, it's usually going to be separate anyway. So this is the upgraded version now. A bit of information here about how to store the belts. It's for later. But what I wanted to show you here is that in Volkswagen Polo from 2003 9N, the ISOFIX mounting points are hidden behind the back seat. So you might think that your car doesn't have ISOFIX mounting points, but it does. And this chair uses ISOFIX, and I checked the back seat before buying the chair. And if you don't have ISOFIX in your car, you should get a car seat with belts. That's also fine, but this is much easier to install and to clean and to remove it. Yeah, you see, you extend these yellow arms, the ISOFIX grips, and there is also this belt goes at the back of the car. It's a third mounting point to have a good stability on the car seat inside the car. It shows you here what it's for. And these are the special cushioning material. They say it's a bit of marketing. I don't know. I think most of the car seats, they're safe anyway. Yeah, these are the points for the seat belts later on. And so far, no need for that. I will just open the ISOFIX points. It might be a little bit tricky there, but yeah, okay, you could figure it out. Once these are extended, align the car seat with the mounting points in the car. The newer cars, they have a guide, the plastic guides there, so it's much easier to install them. On this one, it's a little bit more difficult. But you can check them to make sure. The most important thing is make sure the grip of the chair clicks. You want to make sure it clicks on both sides, so you should check from one side and then go around the car and check on the other side, and after that press the car seat like this, really push it hard towards the back of the car until it can't go any further. So it's really tight, really tightly mounted, installed. The front seat that is in front of the car seat, make sure there is a little bit of space for the legs there. You might have to pull it a bit forward, but not a lot, no need for too much. And here it's green, so green is good. It means it's locked in there, so that's fine. I'll try to push it as much as possible. And the third one, the third the mounting point. I will install it afterwards. And now I want to show you from the other side. This is the ISOFIX and the back seat. Looks pretty well. I mean, it's a small car, but the chair fits, the car seat fits. Yes, here you see it's nicely locked in there. It's green here, it means it's locked perfectly. And you just have to make sure you push it towards the back seat, so it's really tight grip on the car, on the ISOFIX points. It's very easy to install this thing. We wouldn't really need to uninstall it from the car, but if you need to move it around, it's very easy. Also, now this is a third mounting point. I put this on a third installing point in the car, and I pull the belt until this is green. It means there is enough tension on the belt to keep it tight there. And you see, this is the mounting point. I was using these for storage actually before. Didn't really know what they were for, but now I know. They're really useful to have these things here. This is a hook. It won't come out of there, and it's for the ISOFIX mounting points. Actually, I'm not really sure if it was made for that initially in the car, but doesn't matter. It works exactly for what I needed. And this extra belt, if you need to, you can just do it like that so it doesn't fly around in the car and hit something and make some noises. Yeah, green, all green, it means it's all good and tight, ready to go. Thanks for watching, subscribe, like and share, and I will see you next time. Bye.